Hi, I'm Sophia Geimer here for UBTV. We're at the O2 Academy and we're here for Prison Break. What inspired your outfit?
CSI Miami.
Gucci.
No, it wasn't Gucci, no.
You look quite like Zorro.
I appreciate that. I like to think I both embody the virtues of Zorro, you know, heroism, and...
And I have a massive penis.
Wow. What's your name?
Ahmed.
Misha.
Izzy.
Sam.
And which hall's are you from?
Nelson House.
All from Nelson House. Hey, what's the most criminal thing you've done this freshers?
Criminal? I've done everything, I don't know. Criminal. Just drink a lot. No, I don't know, I'm not. Criminal. Okay.
Snog, marry and avoid those three boys over there.
Alright.
Okay.
Turn around, face
up. Okay, boys, in a row, okay.
Jack, Zach.
And?
George.
Which one are they going to choose?
Marry you
because
you were nice to us.
Oh,
and then you go for one and I'll go with the other, so not her face and
that's very diplomatic. Very good for the ladies.
So, no.
Finally.
Okay, you come with this guy, okay? Steal a kiss or steal his wallet?
His wallet.
She's a little bit Lithuanian, but we're having a good time.
She's a little bit Lithuanian. I can't understand him, he can't understand me, but that's how it goes.
I am the union!
I came here with a potato and then they took it off me and I'm disappointed.
What was the significance of the potato?
I won a drinking game and I wanted back, basically.
So it was like the golden potato?
Kind of, yeah, I want to eat it tomorrow.
Oh, that's a shame. Lovely lady. Steal a kiss or steal his wallet?
Kiss.
His wallet.
Are you feeling criminal tonight?
Am I feeling criminal? No.
This is Prison Break.
I'm the cop. I watch out this shit. I'm like, you're a cop. Fucking come here, you know what I mean?
Top the police! Criminal haircut or criminal mastermind?
I'm a mastermind.
My hair at the moment is pretty shit, so criminal haircut at the moment.
He looks like fucking Jesus. Come on, let's be honest, he looks like Jesus.
Criminal mastermind.
Why?
I feel like I'm doing 10 years for manslaughter.
What do you study?
Electronic engineering.
Well, criminal mastermind, I agree. I think that's you. Some illegal shapes and some outrageous stories, UAB freshers have been released on bail. This has been Sophia Geimer for UBTV, over and out.